subscribe. Thank you.
As they bring out the baby, I only hear the voices that they shall say, baby one, baby two, baby three, baby four, baby five, baby six. My name is Mrs. Joyce Akhimien. I never born anyone before. So I'm my first weekend. So I happy well has got it one for me. I married 2014. We did like that. They expect say one day at least person will come picking. The year they go, family they talk their own. Everybody go chuck hand for your matter, say what you see they wait for. I be you see they do honeymoon, what you see they happen. If you not get mind, better mindset, that kind of thing will make some person commit suicide because the trauma alone will make the woman sometimes lose sanity. 7 years, not be small picking journey. So when don't they go far far like that, say how we can do now? So as you see me to another doctor now, as he checks me, check my own, say, I say no, what I say, but as a woman now, as here they go, he will suggest, okay, we could try IVF. As he told the doctor, I say, wait, maybe we don't hear, money not be small money, say, I don't get that kind of money, my man a public servant, I will pay raise that kind of money. He said, okay, we could go to gather money small, small. So as they gather and small, small, as the money come finally complete, I will enter up, I will pay for the IVF, control, and that the very first time, who will drop with this, and finally, God come bless us with children. At first, I know more. But as the thing they progress, when Dr. Chegg say, if they look, say, if you don't pass one, or, when it enter 33 weeks and 3 days, it's okay, don't reach. See, because the weight don't pass. They open me up, so I have to do the surgery. When the little doctor say, say, one of them, as they say, they're plenty now, they overpress that one, so no confusion. So that one can't be gay. So now we can't take a fight, 4 boys and 1 girl. It's supposed to be 2 girls and 4 boys. You know, say Africa as a whole, now women they get problem when it comes to say bone picking. But I go beg our husbands, say any woman where they marry, maybe say maybe at the beginning of the marriage, they notice say maybe not quick bone. May they not push the woman go one side, or may they not let their family come become torn on the flesh of the woman. May they support them, so that at the end of the day, the drug will complete. Now, my mommy for just now, they help me, they take care of them. She knows they stay for night, she knows they stay for night, but as they cry, you must attend to them. As they answer one, they answer two, they answer three. Before you know, they don't break. First, we born one. They get challenged to lose. I know that's a bone fight. The first, say, financially, we not get money like that. All men are public servants. I mean, I know what that one mean. But I thank God because anytime I see them, these 5 children will go pay me. I enjoy the food. I know they even the reason as the money will take home. As I see them, I believe they're full.